Welcome to Fun and Fitness with Miss Kelly. Today we are going to do a fun locomotor skill called skipping. Skipping is one of the 8 locomotor skills that help get learners from one point to another. Skipping is one of the 8 main skills that young learners need to master at a young age. Skipping can be a very difficult skill for some of the young learners to get. We are going to start at a low level and work our way up to a more advanced level. Come and join us. We're going to do some skipping and color recognition today. We are going to be working on skipping. Skipping is a lot of fun, but skipping can be really hard. Skipping takes a lot of time and practice. It's a more advanced skill that we can use to move from spot to spot. So skipping to start off, we're just going to walk, and I'm going to teach you a really low level of skipping, which is basically just start and tap, and tap, and tap. So I'm going to have you pick out a color, and you're going to have to walk as you tap to each and count the different colors. So as you do it, and tap, and tap. So it's your spot right now, where you're at. Can you do that for me? And tap. I want you to say it. And tap, and tap, and tap, and tap, and tap, and tap. Can you say it? And tap, and tap, and tap, and tap. Great job. Great job. Okay, so can I have, McCoy, could you do me a favor? Could you run out, grab one card, and tell us what color we got to do first? All right, listen to Coy. He's going to tell you which color to do first. Red. Okay, we are going to tap and count each of the red dots. Go ahead, walk and tap. Walk and tap. Walk and tap. Count the red dots. Good. Tap, tap. Tap, 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 good, tap, good. Yep, and take your time. That is great. I like how you're slowing down to train your brain. Good job. Hey, great job. I like how I saw this young lady over here. She was going slow and making sure she was getting that rhythm down, because skipping takes rhythm and timing. She was going slow and she was slowing down to train her brain, her muscle and her brain, working that connection. Great job. Awesome. All right, our next one. My number three. Number three. Go ahead and pick a color. Number three. Ooh, what's he gonna pick? Go ahead and show him and tell him what it is, sir. Orange. But this time, you're gonna go and hop, and hop, and hop, and hop. Can you try that? Touch all the oranges. Ready? And hop, one step, and hop. Good, very nice. And hop, so just one hop, babe, just one. And hop, there, yes, just one. And hop, Oh, I only have three? Okay, back to your home base, I only have three. I only have three. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I probably have used orange outside and probably lost half of them. All right. Hands on your knees, eyes on me. Number two, would you please hustle down and pick out a card? I don't think zebra. Pick out a card. What color? Green. We are going to count all of the greens. But this time I want to see you actually skip. I want to see you step hop. Oops, sorry, that went way too far. We're going to actually, I want to spread them all out. Step hop, step hop, step hop, step hop. Show me you're ready. When I say go, you will skip and touch all of the green. Ready? Go. Step hop, step hop, step hop. I want to see knee up, toe up. Knee up, toe up, knee up, toe up. Great job. Knee up, toe up. Excellent. Skipping. Skip, please. Skip, please. Lift your knee up, sir. All the way up. I want to see that knee up. All the way here. All the way here. All the way. Quick, show me how to skip. Okay, make sure you lift that knee up. Good. All right, and back to your home base. 3, 2, 1. Are you ready to go pick out a color? Number one, would you go pick out a color for us? Number one. I wonder what it'll be. Her favorite, I bet. One of her favorites, purple. Great job. Oh, but I have a challenge. Who's really feels that they're really good at skipping? Okay. This time you have to go. But if you're not ready to go backwards, you can go forward. You get to choose either skipping forward or you can skip backwards. Ready and go. Step hop, step hop. You want to go challenge? You can go backwards. Good. And backwards, it's reverse. Hop, step, hop, step. Good. Touch all the purples. It's hard, Bessie. Good. There, very good. She's got that already. That is great. Yep, you got it. Oh, just don't fall backwards. Remember to stay up tall. Keep up tall. Awesome. Back to your home bases. Great job.